So this right here is an amazing and simple way to make your phone 3D. Let's get started. Making the hologram frame is actually quite simple. All we really need is some kind of invisible material. You can use anything from a CD case to a book cover or even some kind of packaging material. Create a rough sketch and use that as a guideline to cut into four small pieces. And once we have that, use tape or glue to attach all four sides together. You can go onto YouTube and find a lot of hologram videos and instantly turn your phone 3D. Place that onto your phone and we're all set to go.